Good evening. First of all, I'd like to say how honored and privileged I am to be amongst so many wonderful and talented women this evening. As Tony said, going back to the dark ages where we didn't have things like tweet and other technology, it's remarkable to see how far we've come and how you all have led us in this mission. For those of you who may not be familiar with SAIC, just to let you know that we are a Fortune 500 company involved in science, technology, and engineering. And our employees work toward solving our customers' most critical problems for the nation as well as the world. Our 45,000 employees serve customers in the United States Department of Defense, our intelligence community, the U.S. Department of Homeland Security, as well as other federal and civil agencies and selected commercial markets. SAIC and the Women in Technology have had a long and wonderful partnership. In the last 5 years, we have been proud sponsors of this evening's Leadership Awards, and we applaud the dedication of this organization to bring us all together for this very noteworthy event. Finalists, we applaud each and every one of you. You are an incredible, incredible group of women. You have demonstrated excellence in your roles as mentors and leaders in your individual fields. You are all rising stars. At SAIC, these are qualities that we foster in all of our employees through a variety of programs, including leadership, mentoring, professional development opportunities, and talent management programs. We're honored and privileged to sponsor tonight's dinner, and we're extremely proud of all of our employee finalists. We congratulate each and every one of you for your commitment to technology and your continued support to WIT. In the words of John Quincy Adams, if your actions inspire others to dream more, learn more, do more, and become more, you are a leader. Thank you and have a wonderful evening.
On behalf of Women in Technology and for the really 5+ years of amazing partnership with SAIC, it's our honor to present this award to you, Rebecca, on behalf of WIT. Thank you so much for your support. Thank you.